Let's give them more.
More? Okay, what are we talking about here?
If you're an iCarly fan, you're in for a treat because iCarly 2 officially confirmed, returns in new reboot. So join me as we discuss the details of this Nickelodeon classic reboot. If you've ever watched Nickelodeon, you must have heard of the show iCarly. The first episode of this show aired on September 8, 2007 and instantly garnered a lot of attention from Nickelodeon viewers all over the world. It was basically an American teen sitcom created by Dan Schneider that had a range of quirky characters that everyone grew to love. And some pretty great actors were also cast to play these characters. These include Miranda Cosgrove, Jeanette McCurdy, Jerry Traynor, and Nathan Kress, who were all quite young at the time, so they fit the teenage roles perfectly. The writers kept the plot fairly simple. Perhaps this is why the show was such a hit. The story basically revolved around a teenager named Carly Shay who lived with her older brother Spencer Shay in a modest apartment loft. Carly's a quirky and intelligent girl who ends up creating her own web show called iCarly. She also teams up with her best friends Sam Puckett and Freddie Benson to make this happen. Carly and her team work hard and their web show becomes famous very soon. In fact, it became a whole internet phenomenon, and the gang becomes famous overnight. After they get all that fame, their lives get a little disrupted, and iCarly is about them trying to live their normal teenage lives and also juggling the success of their web show. And being famous does put them in some wacky situations that they have to try and get out of. During the first five seasons, the show was taped at Nickelodeon on Sunset before it was relocated to KTLA Studios in Hollywood for its last season that ended in 2012. You might not know of this, but iCarly was nominated for an Emmy a total of 5 times. That's right. It was nominated for the category of Outstanding Children's Program consecutively each year. That shows just how big this show was in America. It's safe to say that people were quite sad when the last episode, I Goodbye, aired on November 23, 2012. They clearly were not ready for the show to end so soon. So even after the show ended, many fans requested a reboot, but the show's creators weren't convinced because the show had ended so well and it seemed pointless to restart it again so soon. But if you're an iCarly fan, you'll be pleased to know that the show is definitely going to be rebooted, and you might see iCarly 2 coming out very soon.
Welcome to the new iCarly.com! And now, Carly and Sam are going to visit my underarms.
The second installment of this show will be premiered on the Paramount Plus streaming service, and this might happen very soon. But before this, the CBS All Access is set to be rebranded as Paramount Plus in early 2021. After this happens, the new service will have a combined collection of original content and shows from CBS and cable outlets such as Comedy Central, MTV, and Nickelodeon. This will make iCarly's reboot more accessible to all of us, and that's exactly what we want. But as exciting as the whole reboot situation sounds, we don't really know when the new episodes are going to start coming in. The reboot has just been announced in 2021, so it's going to take a bit of time to cast people, get the script sorted, and shoot the show. But you'll be pleased to know that the show's producers might not have to search too much for a new cast. That's because most of the main cast from the previous installment of the show have agreed to be a part of iCarly 2. That's right, former iCarly stars including Miranda Cosgrove, who played Carly, Nathan Kress, and Jenny Taylor are all slated to appear in the updated series. Since the cast is now considerably older, we wonder whether the show will still revolve around Carly's teenage life. Maybe they'll show her dealing with life as an adult. But if that happens, the show will be drastically different from the previous version. They can't possibly show an older Carly in a high school environment, and changing the setting completely might just take the charm away from the show. So the creators of the show are up for a bit of a challenge because people have some really high expectations from the latest installment. Also, as a possible reboot storyline, the show's new team always have the option of delving into Carly's past and her relationship with her family, since the first installment didn't really give us the details of her life with her family. You might not be aware of this, but even Miranda thinks that's a good idea. In a 2016 interview, she spoke about how the story focused so much on Carly's adventure with her brother Spencer, so it would be a great idea if a new season would explore their relationship further. She also felt that Carly's relationship with her mom remained largely untouched in the show, but a possible reboot could explore that as well. We might even get to find out what happened to Carly's mom. Will she make an appearance in the reboot? Maybe we'll see some flashbacks and discover the kind of person she was and also the kind of family Carly had. The previous show did give us some details of where Carly's dad was. We were told that he was a US Air Force officer stationed in a submarine. Maybe iCarly 2 will feature him as well. We might even discover the kind of relationship he shares with his kids and if there are any tensions in the family.
All right.
I missed you, Daddy!
Put me down!
The new show might also feature some action between Freddie and Carly. If you stan this couple too, you'll be pleased to know that there might be some serious relationship development happening for these two. They might even end up together. But even if the new show focuses on Carly's family or her relationship with Freddie, it might not do justice to the original plot of the show, which was supposed to be centered on the web show that Carly and her friends came up with. And since technology is very different from what it used to be in 2007, the writers of the show will have to come up with an alternate story for Carly. A web show won't be so impressive anymore. Maybe Carly will start a radio show, or a podcast, or maybe even have her own YouTube channel. Now that sounds interesting. Carly in 2021 would probably run a popular YouTube channel where she gives out all the latest gossip or reacts to weird things happening all over the world. She could even have her own gaming channel and tune in with other users for a session every day. Whatever she chooses to do, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a hit all over the world just like her web show was. Fans are clearly pumped for iCarly too. Even though the show had a satisfying end, fans just wanted more updates from the iCarly universe. And now they're getting exactly that. Even though a lot of reboots don't go well, the response for this one seems pretty great so far. Fans can't wait to see their favorite characters back in action, and they probably won't be disappointed by what's in store for them. Some fans are already asking for dates so that they can mark their calendars and get ready for the first episode of the new iCarly. But there's still a lot to be revealed. For example, we still don't know whether Jeanette McCurdy or Noah Monk will be back as Sam and Gibby. Other characters haven't been confirmed yet, and we don't know if there are going to be some extra characters on the show. If you're an iCarly fan, you probably remember when One Direction made a guest appearance on the show. Even though the band doesn't exist anymore, fans want One Direction to also make an appearance on the show. Who knows, they might just consider it.
Harry doesn't want to get better, because you make him breakfast in bed, you warm his socks and read him stories and brush his hair and, you know, you're not ugly.
So now that the reboot has been finalized, iCarly has joined the ranks of all other Nickelodeon and Disney Channel shows that are being revived on streaming services. This also includes Zoe 101, which is also being given a mature reboot for fans. Some time back, Drake Bell from the popular Drake and Josh also hinted at a reboot for the show. And Selena Gomez and David Henry were also willing to get together for a Wizards of Waverly Palace comeback. Who knows, maybe Hannah Montana might make a comeback too. Even though Miley Cyrus hasn't given any confirmations, people think a Hannah Montana reboot is just what they need to start the new year with a bang. If all of these shows make a comeback, fans will go positively crazy and storm all streaming services to binge newer versions of their favorite shows. But for iCarly fans, this might just happen very soon since the reboot has officially been confirmed. So stay tuned for more news about the iCarly reboot, because we're going to get some more official details from the makers of the show in the next couple of months. So what do you think? Are you excited for this reboot? Or do you think it can never be as good as the original iCarly? Let me know in the comments below, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time on the channel.